Shall aim it at the sun, looking at life through a